All right, so I'm upstairs and I went rooting around for some snacks because I'm a pig. And in the closet, in between me and the Snickers I wanted, was this thing. And a buddy of mine, he went to Japan a while back, and I had kind of forgotten about the trip. I haven't been up here in a couple of weeks, but I looked down and this thing that I've always been curious about was in front of me. Here it is. It's the fabled Japanese green tea Kit Kat, I think. I can't read it. I don't actually know what that says, but my guess is green tea Kit Kat. So I'm gonna eat it, and I'll let you guys know how it is. I'm gonna put this down for a second. Opening up the Kit Kat. It is a truly disturbing shade of green. I'm going to show it to you here in just a moment when I get this damn package open. Good enough. There we go. All right. Pulling it out. There we go. That does not look appealing. No matter. Okay. I mean, pretty easy to guess going in that that was going to be white chocolate. I don't like white chocolate, but it actually does kind of taste like green tea. I'm not gonna finish this bite-sized green tea Kit Kat. That was not fun. No. Solid no on the green tea Kit Kat. Yeek.